All right, guys, I know I already have solos up for every boss fight in 7.2, but here is another one in the 7.2.4 high energy diet and power shield man thing, also with flare and power reversal. So, Gladiator Hulk is perfect. He's got physical attacks. He's a science champion, so the flare is going to not won't be as bad. And he's got the heal block on the special one to mitigate Man-Thing's healing, and he is super sustainable. I actually trigger the healing at 20%, and I actually heal up almost to a full yellow bar. So even though it is not the, he's not the most glamorous way to take down this Man-Thing, but extremely reliable. So you can enjoy the rest of this one, and we'll see you in the next one.